Christmas Story of David and the Music Box. This is a little music box given as a gift to David from his Aunt Marilyn in Denver. It always occupies a position at the foot of his crib. One day, David spied a little button that you see here. And by pulling it down, it starts the music box going. And this is the story of David and the Music Box. The little button disappears into the music box and the sound stops. That's what intrigues him so much. Where does the button go? Now watch it disappear. The end of the sound from the music box. Now he is worried, where did that sound go? Where did the button go? That is the story of David. the Riviera Club. Little Davy, as you saw here, was just about between 7 and 8 months of age. Friday afternoon, or was it Wednesday, our good friend the Bellins came over from Great Neck with their boat, and this is the result. We had a very enjoyable afternoon, and we thank the Bellins greatly. Here they are, going home after leaving us back at the club again. Looks like Davy Boy enjoyed the trip too. Here at 10 months of age, Davy Boy is making his way across the playroom floor towards his friend Fritz. Rewarding. He even got a hand on that for Mommy. Yeah, the professor. He's about a year old here, and his favorite stunt at this time, you'll see. This is the coffee pot age. Thank you. was very interesting to us. Interesting only from the standpoint from parents, from the parents' viewpoint. We got a real kick out of it watching him.
Go there.
and Davy Boy on the front porch. And the sun rises and treats me. This is one of the sunsets. The sun is just setting on the horizon with the changing colors. The crowd didn't seem to bother us at all. One had to look far to find another person on this beach. The cottage was immediately adjacent to the beach and the ocean. Visiting the lighthouse at the point. It was a very pleasant day, as you see here. Davy Boy's carriage was laden down with everything, including Davy Boy, all the cameras and etc.